Hi everyone, this is Bernard Bertrand, photographer, director, Lumix ambassador. Here is a quick tip today on how I set my camera in order to get those images. Ultra tight detail shots. It is really simple. Depending on your video recording quality, on any Lumix S camera, you will be able to shoot full frame, of course, but you can get a slight punch in when shooting on Super 35, and even tighter when shooting pixel to pixel mode. You have there a 4K capable sensor, so you can shoot full frame HD or 4K. When shooting pixel to pixel, you will take pixel to pixel to form your image from the very center of your sensor, so you will end up with a much more tighter image. When shooting those images with the 70-200mm f4, I have been changing the image area of video from full frame for those shots to sometimes Super 35. And then when I wanted to punch in super tight on her, boom, pixel to pixel. And when you check back your clip on your camera, simply by clicking display, you will be able to browse your settings. You see that I was shooting pixel to pixel on a continuous autofocus using a standard profile, -5 on contrast, -2 on the saturation. And as you see, I was shooting with a 70-200 f4. And because I was shooting on pixel-pixel mode, it is like if I was using a 651 telephoto lens. This is crazy and right there on every Lumix S camera. And stay tuned, I will come back soon with some more tips and tricks like this one. Thank you very much and see you next time.